I will leave a parts list in the description. The reason this method works better than just a regular rope is because of the variations in speed, soft sand, and other factors that may play part in where it's just not practical for a beginner.